So how'd the Mother's Day phone call go?
About as well as I thought it would. She still sees me getting to know Paul as a betrayal. Just like I feel deeply betrayed that you're leaving me here all alone.
Gosh, if I'd known that you were going to get so emotional about it, I would have just left you a note. It's Tyler. He hasn't found us anywhere to stay.
You can bunk with us, and I'm sure the Brennans will want to help out.
No, Mark's got enough going on at the moment, and he's never been overly keen to help us out before.
Oh, he might feel differently under the circumstances.
Yeah, maybe.